What was it?
Over here!
Pathetic!
Someone there.
Over here! Ow! Death is highly overrated.
So you're the one who barged into my home and laid waste to my projects. How nice to meet you. So you're just one of Arryn's lackeys. That's disappointing. You show real promise. You come here, kill my assistants, disrupt my work. You've annoyed me, so I don't think I'll be giving you anything. Are you attempting to threaten me after I've been so hospitable? Well, then you won't be leaving here at all.
Can you possibly help Jazarko?
You can see me? Confound it all, I was quite sure I was invisible, or at least transparent.
At this time, I would like to make a few statements.
I shall explain to you the mysteries of the outer realms.
Please refrain from practicing conjuration spells.
I don't want to see you treating any of the hundreds of years have gone into assembling this collection. It's going to stay pristine, understand? Well, well. And you seem to be in one piece. Thank you. I'll look these over and inform Mirabelle if I find anything relevant. Night of Tears, eh? I remember this one. Well, isn't that interesting? Did you read it yourself? If I recall it correctly, that has some interesting implications. You should mention that to Toldir. And here. I suppose you've earned these.
Thank you.
fight, and they call me a savage. At least I don't leave my trash lying around.
I'm working on some very important research, I assure you. The exact nature of my research is a secret, I'm afraid,